Hi everyone, we are here with Mr. Soumen Majumdar, who is the secretary of Alekhine Chess Club. He is organizing the Telegraph School Chess Championship for the 26th year. Tell us, what is the reason that Telegraph Chess Championship is so successful?
Yeah, this is the event which has produced a lot of players, lot of grandmasters, lot of international masters, lot of players of international level.
This was a tournament which was the first in Kolkata as a rating tournament for school level players. So what was the reason behind it?
This was the first school tournament, first rated school tournament in India.
Yes. How many players are participating this year?
About 300. In fact, it was restricted. The number was also restricted to 300 this time.
Yes. You always seem to strive for quality instead of going for huge numbers. Not only that, this tournament has produced various grandmasters and international masters. Can you name a few of them?
Yeah. Well, Surjo Sagar Ganguly, Sandipan Chandra, Nilakpal Das, Deep Sengupta, Saptasi Rai, Saptasi Rai Chaudhuri, Diptan Ghosh, Sayantan Das, even Bangladesh Jiyaur Rahman, the other grandmaster, they are also the points of the tournament.
Few days ago, earlier in this month, you started the year with a huge tournament titled New Year Open in Outram Club, where you had three of the top grandmasters of Bengal, Surjo Sagar Ganguly, Nirotpal Das and Sandipan Chandra as your chief guests, who were also a student of this academy once upon a time. So what do you have to say to them?
Well, in fact, tell you very frankly, we really don't have, just venue nowadays. We have been trying to find, really good places as a good venue for this, chess meet. But Outram Club, every year they just celebrate this 31st night. So immediately after the 31st night, so it could have been followed by some event like finally we have organized. So in fact, when they had proposed us to organize some event, so immediately we had decided, okay, we'll finally make that venue which could be a permanent venue every year, and in fact every year on 2nd January or 1st January we could hold the event. So it is also meant for the children, and finally they are our target group. Okay. So and the three grandmasters, like what you have said, they are the chief guests. Of course, who could be the chief guest for this event? Because they are the best, people to motivate and encourage the youngsters.
Speaking of organizing tournaments by Alekhine Chess Club, you have organized one of the major GM tournaments where you have always maintained the quality, which we have missed for a long time. So when can we expect the GM tournament to come back?
Well, we are seriously thinking of coming back. We are seriously thinking of, organizing that kind of event again. But tell you very frankly, the last event what we held a few years ago, that was also, the Grandmaster Open, it was also a big event. But finally, the sponsor backed at the last moment, so which finally, put us in a very difficult position. So now we are almost, overcome that position. So we hope to organize the Grandmaster Open again, maybe this year. And if we organize, then definitely it is going to be a tournament of that sort. Which should attract the top level grandmasters from all over the world, and also should attract the top ranking grandmasters of India.
Thank you for speaking with ChessBase India. I wish the Telegraph School Chess Championship continues for another 26 years.
Thank you.